Do not work for the food which perishes, but for the food which endures to eternal life, which the Son of Man shall give to you. John chapter 6 verse 27.